How to use the music transcriber in Crescendo. Create a new score in Crescendo. Click on the Transcriber button on the Score tab. When prompted, open your audio file. It is recommended to use WAV files. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on using Crescendo's music transcriber. A music transcriber is a tool that is created to help users in the transcription of recorded music through a visual representation of notes in a recording. It is designed to notate any musical piece from classic instrumentals to large orchestras and even video game soundtracks. To get started, create a new score in Crescendo. Click on Transcriber on the Score tab to open the Audio Transcriber dialog. Crescendo will prompt you to select a music file to analyze. It can work with a wide variety of file types. For best performance, use a WAV audio file that is 48,000 Hz and 16-bit. After the file has been loaded and processed, the center panel will display the pitch analysis of your recording and the waveform in the top panel. The frequencies are drawn on the main panel, and these frequencies correlate with the piano keyboard on the left of the dialog. Click the play button to play the recording. The main window will scroll with the note visualization, updating to the current position in the waveform. In the center panel, the color intensity of the marks signify the volume of the sounds, with brighter marks being louder and softer notes appearing as dim marks. The timestamp can be found at the bottom of the screen. The note can be determined by reading the lines and harmonics which represent the pitch. These appear horizontally parallel to their corresponding piano keys on the left. You can display note lines in the center panel by right-clicking and selecting Show Note Lines. These lines align with the keys on the piano keyboard to help determine which notes are being played. At the bottom of the dialog are several sliders. The gain control is used to adjust the strength and softness of the display of the notes. Use the tuning slider to tune the keyboard up or down to fit the songs that may have been recorded at lower or higher pitches. The speed slider can be used to slow down the recording during a fast part of the song so you can still pick out the notes. Use dual monitors or arrange your screen so that you can see your staff and the transcriber. Add the notes that you see in the transcriber tool to your score. For more Crescendo tutorials, please visit the address shown on your screen.